know. Girl, I know I've been hurting you, yeah. Girl, I know. I know I've been a bad boy, yeah, yeah. This ever second chance, baby.
Loko usitiva nikutala njani. Loko usitiva nikutala njani. Loko usitiva nikuranza njani. Ari ranzuro shavelelo, anzinga longe stane tsanzi. Ari ranzuro shavelelo, anzinga longe stane tsanzi. Meni kumile munhu. Usasekile nkatango, urenzekile my love. Ani kushisi switato, pamalume vataya lovolo. Eka mino, peni lava utama na mino. Peni lava uhanya na mino. Forever, waika bzoti baby wango. Pela wana ushlo wa shambilo.
Mina nyuga these days. Hemi hanzi ya wena baby. Mina nyuga these days. Hemi hanzi ya wena baby. Pela wale malamu lela. Tani nisana na muneti. Pela wale malamu lela. Tani nisana na muneti. Antaba na mani ya ma baby. Togo wala ungari kona.
Nikuran tango puka pepi, nikushisi mena tako tlaiz. Nikubona tango kakasa, na smasha wena shani tlaiz. Hema tato nanguranza ngwala loe, sama pela mbenge nkulel. Dama chita motala mangorelel, tasubona loe
bengi. We will see, brother.
Hang on, dude.
I'm not mistaken, but first, let's sort this boy out.
Huh? You like it for the who?
Yeah. You like it?
Yeah.
I like it.
Challenge is never.
And I like it for
you. Urban though.
Yes, I like it.
It was fun. Where?
The stairs.
Mag and Ben. The restaurant are absent. Welcome. Yeah, Karina.
Let's go this week, man. Follow.
Yeah.
Hey,
we are looking for a white polo shirt.
Put those buttons.
Cutting the
color. That
one is an invisible logo. White. Invisible logo. They're small, yeah. Yeah, this one. What size is this? We're looking for small. Medium.
Yeah, medium.
Can I try it on?
Yeah. Alright.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is 12,000.
1.1.
1.1.
1.1. 1.1.
But what are we going to do? We're going to swap it. I'm swapping.
Sit.
Yeah?
This is something.
Oh, it must be the same prices.
Well, just
go buy it and do the same. Okay, I wanted to get something here, but I'm sorry. Like, and then I started with your outfit. Like,
no, I'm sorry.
How do you feel about selling the design?
So, where I come from, you put things right beforehand, you know.
Did them advance.
So, I put my stuff in advance. So, but I'm from in the UK, we prepare in advance.
Yeah, and
so
then
I'm sorry. I'm going to Guyana. It's Guyana. It's Hong
Kong. Guyana.
Yeah, Guyana. I speak Chonga. Chonga.
You know, Guyana is another Greek word for the word head.
That one. That Master Ching Jong.
That one.
Okay. That one. Okay. When you get paid in that YouTube channel, I suck the health, bro.
There shall not be money that will be paid to anybody's account.
Aksuk di help me, bro. In the business, I have shares.
When are your customers? I'm going to say you're captured. Your customers. I couldn't think of the word. When are your customers? You're a customer.
Customer.
When did you learn Afrikaans?
Okay. My brother, tell me.
Yes.
What do you think? No, that guy, soccer, the one, thoughts please.
Yeah, thoughts. Yes, let me tell you a backstory of my Afrikaans. I was taught Afrikaans, but I realized that the Afrikaans I was taught, it was rubbish. Because I had an Afrikaans speaking roommate in 2010. They made us memorize a poem. If you're from Limpopo, you call it a poem, but it's also a poem.
If you're from Eastern Cape, you call it a poem.
Yes. And if there are three, you call it three poems.
Three.
And then as I was reciting the poem back to the guy, you know, he was shaking his head. He was like, where did you learn that rubbish? So I need to go back and get my school fees when I go to Limpopo.
Yeah, must go back. And I can take you to that teacher that was teaching you Afrikaans.
We'll go to church with him now. It's tough. It's going to
No.
He must offering.
Yeah, take his offering.
offering. I'm not going to offer because of him. It's tough.
Take his offering and say, well, now you taught me wrong Afrikaans. I got
and that's the painful part is that I still remember the poem. And this is how much I'm gonna die with it.
But you can recite it to any African speaking person.
I can even recite it to you, but not to an African speaking person.
No, I
would say, my rainbow and horned, a summer net a brack. There's Alice Spirit. Like, I was talking to this guy like when I was home in lockdown.
Yes.
This guy used to go to school with, man, he even recites it better than me. But I'm like, you are so good at reciting rubbish. Rubbish, and you are like this.
Cut food. Oh.
Okay, guys.
Now when you go to Cape Town, you learn the real Afrikaans, the real top Shaila, top Makoya, the Boere.
And the name of the blade?
The Bobo.
And the what?
So
we call the landlord.
Wait, I fucking sorted this.
What happened? We called Kaylee. She told us the room is 310. The security told us that the room is 309.
No, not 309, 309.5.
Wow. So I decided I'm going to go there myself.
Yes.
And then we took the key. Look what we got.
You take everything. You take my coat, you take the key. When I take everything.
A perfect room. Nice.
Yes.
The room is nice. Lovely, I promise you.
It's right. Like it. It's nice.
All right.
It's a bad. Oh, boy. Hey,
if I say it's nice, you must know.
Oh, boy,
nice.
Then they say
it's nice. Hey,
bro.
Okay, not your
baby, when I nego runs and nego mina.
Yes.
Oh yeah, three.
We got lost.
You got lost.
Yeah, thank God. The Bible says that.
You know what
the Bible.
When I'm a baby, nego manjan. Kasinipzeli unabangan. The randura kona roshavele. The fan kwateri wani.
The air couch is mine before I can fight anybody. This couch is cheap, guys.
What's the Wi-Fi password, Abby?
Nah, it's a on the table.
On the table, okay.
The master bedroom is mine.
What else? Give me that.
Loco, usi tiva loco ranza jane. Loco.